6:28 a.m., Richland. Shanna's goal each morning, to jumpstart her busy day with a good workout. While getting her reps in, Shanna tunes into NBC Right Now local news today to get in the know on what happened overnight.
Right now, we're getting updates on last night's robbery.
Mike's detailed weather forecast allows Shanna to confidently plan out her day.
Expect rain throughout the day.
Shanna breaks a sweat. NBC Right Now breaks the news.